DBLY say, Ransom Records. Yeah, you know how we do it right. Girl, girl, girl. Girl, just a wind up you now. Girl, just shake your body, we make it lit, hey now.
Come once again to a new edition of MuzzBuzz TV, where we bring you news, reviews and interviews of Central artists both local and abroad.
And today in the news.
Come once again to a new edition of MuzzBuzz TV, where we bring you news, reviews and interviews of Central artists both local and abroad.
And today in the news. Hope you all are having a good day today. And we're back like we never left. Yes, man. Just want to take some time to big up all of MuzzBuzz family, friends and followers, all the artists, the producers, the videographers, dancers, all the sportsmen and women. Big up your damn self. Yes, man, continue striving and aim to the top. Right about now, we have an artist review, and this artist goes by the name of DBLYC. And before we get into it, don't forget to like and subscribe and press the bell button for notifications, and always leave a comment and share the video if possible, and let people know about MuzzBuzz. When you let people know about MuzzBuzz, you let people know about the artists, and also YouTube algorithm keeps popping and the vibe keeps trending. Yes, man, big up your damn self. All the radio hosts, all the DJs, big up your damn self. So in the news, we have DBLYC. DBLYC is originally from Babono, but attended the Vifot Primary School because he lived another life in the south of the island. After Vifot Primary, he attended the PI Secondary School and has been in music since then, or should I say from the age of 12. He really took music seriously at the age of 17 and did his official track, his first track, at the age of 19. DBLYC said, and I quote, "I am currently working on a video for one of my songs called Wet Pages, and more music to drop with some underground artists such as Bully, Trevo, Dimitri, Brendan J, etc." And DBLYC is an upcoming artist, and I see potential in the artist there, because I listened to some of his songs and I could see that with growth, with practice and with good production, you know, the right producer, the right manager, the right vibe, the right push, I see this artist can make some strides and make a name for himself in his particular genre, you know. And the collabs are good, bro. It is good to do collabs, and it is good to link up with other artists and other producers to see, you know, who can give you the good work and who can, you know, help your vibe to grow. Now, about that artist there, my personal take, I find the artist have a vibe, bro. Because if you watch it, the video you seen in the background that's been playing there, that's a song he released in 2019, and he did a music video for that song there, right? But it seems that artist has been on a low, I don't know, because as you know, sometimes it can be a bit difficult to get studios to record you. You know, sometimes money can be an issue, you know, sometimes getting the right producer to work with can be an issue. Different things, you know? Sometimes personal life experiences can, you know, weigh you down sometimes. But the artist have a vibe there, me see. And I like his vibe. I like the way he's singing. And I like the vibe he bring in to the music. Yeah? Yeah, that's my take. You check it. So, bro, I gotta tell you, you need to make more music and get more music out. Yeah, man. Yes, man. Big up all the upcoming artists in San Jose, all the upcoming DJs, producers, the upcoming radio announcers, all of y'all. You know, you'll have a great part playing in St. Lucia, and a great part in playing and keeping people happy, because music is life and life is music. Yes, man, big up your damn self, St. Lucia, and the rest of the world, the rest of the Caribbean.
This is MuzzBuzz TV 758. Keep it trending, and we're out.
We change the game, we stay the same, we never change. If you don't like it, say okay, my
here to stay. Girl, just a wine up in a girl, just shake your body, we make it lit, hey, in a
You know, it's your boy Brendan J, representing for Must Bus TV, where we give you reviews, interviews for artists both local and abroad. You check them out for quality work anytime, any day. Brendan J says so. Hey, anytime, anytime, anytime.